wrong with your ugly ass? What your?
Come on, man. Fuck your doodle jump football jump double double.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Seth Prince, man. I'm back at y'all another video. Look. Right now we got Ayo and Tayo plus Gang, Juice WRLD, Arm and Dangerous. It's like a Christmas, you know, dance, get together, whatever. I don't know why, but I feel more in the Christmas mood after Christmas. I don't know why, but it's something about before Christmas, I wasn't really too much feeling it. Now I feel more in the spirit now. I feel the vibe more. I don't know. Holidays just not the same for me no more, but for some reason I feel more in the spirit now. But yeah, right, like I said, right now we got this video, we're gonna go ahead and see how they dance. They dancing to Juice WRLD. So let's just see how they dance this song. This is not really much of a dancing song, so I wanna see how they did it too. You hear me? So we're gonna watch this together. Let's go. He went too far away. But he got the money to pay for it, so I mean. Like I said, they got better with that wall. Yeah. Look, I got a stunt tail on him. Man, how this dude doing that, bro? It amazes me more and more every time I watch a dancing video about it. Yeah. Them niggas be playing, man. It's still just too easy for them, you hear me? But look, it's like whoever hang around these dudes like automatically get better at dancing. It's like they got it's like they got their own dance camp or something. Like they just get together in one room and just practice all day long. And just teach each other new moves and how to do this and do that. I don't know. Cause like it seems like everybody who dance with them eventually start to go their own name. And eventually start to get better. You feel where I'm coming from? But yeah, it made me more and more every time I watch these niggas dance. Cause I don't see how much better could they get, but they really get better, like, every time. I don't know how to explain it. But, Y'all let me know what y'all think about this video in the comment section. Y'all let me know what y'all want me to do in the next video or react to or anything for us vlogging or anything. I'm telling you, man. I'm finna try to have a whole bunch of content for y'all. I just need a better. It's just been taking me some time. I'm about to get another better equipment. Feel like that. I'm gonna get better equipment. So, y'all just have to bear with me for now. Just give me some ideas. I'm gonna try to get it done. Soon as possible, you hear me? But yeah, it's your boy, Seth Press, man. The grind don't stop, and I'm out.